Can you tell us a good hiking joke?
Take a hike. My name is Rachel May and I am the founder of Vore Outdoor. In Scotland, there's something called a Munro, and there are 282 Munros in Scotland. And a Munro is a mountain that is over 3,000 feet. My parents were Munro baggers, so they've completed all of the Munros in Scotland. And as a child, I did over 60. I was about 8, I think, and my brother was 5 when we did Ben Nevis, which is the highest mountain in Scotland. I was 11 or 12 when we did Zugspitze, which is the highest mountain in Germany. The moment where I realised I wanted to share the outdoors with others was probably when I started planning and doing hikes by myself for the first time. I realised I had experiences that I could share with other people. So with the support of the IOC Young Leaders Program, I've been able to start up my social business called Vore Outdoor. And Vore Outdoor wants to understand and break down the barriers that people face to accessing the outdoors, and in particular the hills in Scotland. People should feel like they can belong in those spaces. I would like to see people discover those places and discover those activities for the first time, but then feel like it suits them and that it's for them and it's somewhere that they belong. I've worked with a local organisation called Street Fit, and they run a fitness program for people who've experienced homelessness. Together we organised a hike in the nearby Pentland Hills. We had 10 people on that hike and they'd all experienced homelessness and have had to overcome huge challenges and have lived in Edinburgh for most of their lives. When we did this hill together, it was amazing the teamwork they demonstrated with one another. I was there to sort of assist and encourage, but really these guys were able to lead each other up the mountain. From the Pentland Hills, there's a hill called Allermuir Hill, and you have an amazing view of Edinburgh. There's something there living inside it, but never seeing their own city from the outside. With the hikes that Vore Outdoor organises, it definitely shares the traditions of hiking, much like Munro bagging in Scotland, with people who perhaps have always lived in Scotland, but also with people who have made their home in Scotland. So by empowering and encouraging and allowing people to discover their own home, it creates a stronger sense of belonging here in Scotland. We are promoting health is the first thing that I'm looking to do, and the other thing is to also tackle inequalities in our society in Scotland. If I wanted to convince you to come with me, I would say, if you haven't climbed a hill before, I believe you can climb a hill, and we're going to do that today. You're going to be able to achieve more than you think you can. And also, just so you know, we're going no matter the weather.